Hello, my name's Mike, and I'm going to help you upgrade your NETePay through PSCS. First things first, you'll want to log into PSCS using your username and password and arrive at the main menu. You're going to select Upgrade or Switch Processors. Select Upgrade PSCS ePay. Next, you'll want to type your deployment ID in the appropriate box and select List Deployments. You can also search using any one of the other deployment list filters. Next, select the appropriate version of NETePay from the drop-down menu and select Get Quote for the corresponding deployment that you'd like to upgrade. Take a minute to review your quote and then select Create Deployment. Take note of your new deployment ID and select Input Merchant Parameters. At this point, you'll have the opportunity to update any merchant info, such as a name change or address change, in the appropriate boxes. And then you'll want to use the information from your VAR sheet to fill in the account information. For this tutorial, I'm going to upgrade my NETePay to accept US EMV transactions. I'm going to select credit and swipe to PIN debit. Click continue. After successfully configuring your parameters, review the information and select save and activate. At this point, you'll see your order information, and you'll have the opportunity to enter the ordered by, purchase order, and any other optional notes you'd like to add. For this tutorial, I'm just going to put my name in here, and I'm going to click Review Order. Select Order Without Dial Backup. Before installing the new NETePay, make sure that the last batch on the old version is closed. Uninstalling the old version of NETePay is only necessary if you are switching processors. Click Download this NETePay application. After you've completed the download process for the new NETePay, run through the steps from the previous tutorial about setting up your NETePay, and then you're ready to go. Before accepting any real transactions, be sure to run a test transaction and confirm with your processor that the funds were received successfully. If you need any help, or encountered any errors while upgrading your NETePay, give us a call at 215-997-8989. Check out our support blog or shoot us an email.